So what's the difference between an IT disaster recovery plan and a business continuity plan? An IT disaster recovery plan is a plan you follow in the event of a disaster within your IT infrastructure. It shows you the steps you need to follow and what you need to do. A business continuity plan, on the other hand, is a plan that takes into account every aspect of your business, your suppliers, your premises, the people, and everything else around it.